Hi, I'm Jim Chapman, American Airgun Hunter, and I'm in West Texas. I think about 35 miles south of Fort Stockton, about 30 miles north of Sanderson, not that far from the border. Probably going to be hunting by myself this next few days. Trent's going to let me stay at the lodge, use one of the rooms there, and I'm going to go roaming through this land. He's got, I think, 12 sections of land here, all kinds of game, javelina, deer. It's got a large population of feral goats that I've been told have been here for almost a century, running through here. A lot of small game, a lot of predators. I always do very well on predator hunts out here. Man, having a lot of luck with this gun. Accurate. I'm able to head shoot these guys from offhand. Shoot it well offhand. It's almost like having a built-in hamster, this cocking handle. Anyway, I'm gonna go and see if I can get a couple more. Well, it rained last night. It was a major storm. Lightning, thunder, right over my head. Kind of wild when you're out here high up, tin roof on your house, you're the only thing around metal and you're elevated. Anyway, the rabbits have been moving this morning. I think they must have got wet and are coming to dry out or to get something to eat. So let's look around here. I'll show you a little bit. I'm in the upper part of the ranch where it's a little bit more green. Jackrabbits all over. They act differently in the this higher, heavier vegetation. Down in the desert, in the flats, they'll just take off in a dead run when they see you. Often they'll stop and turn around for a look, and that's when you get a shot. But up here, they'll hunker down. I'm getting into some 25, 30 yard offhand shots, so that's what we can do. Trent really wants to start to cater to this segment of the hunting community, and besides all the native game that you can now take in Texas legally with air guns, he's also got a lot of exotics. So if you want to do it, owdad, black buck, and those type of exotics, he's got them. It's a great place.
This episode of American Air Gunner is brought to you by Air Arms, Zebroya, H&N Sport, Six Sight. And of course, you can find everything you see here on the show from Pyramid Air at AmericanAirGunner.com.